President Trump, not the only one working to create jobs. His daughter Ivanka sat down with Latina business leaders yesterday. One of them, the CEO and co-founder of CN Plus, Lili Gil Valletta. Good morning. Great to see you, Lili.
Good morning.
Thank you. Tell me about this roundtable discussion. So it was at the White House?
It was actually not at the White
House. Where was
it? We were at the Mayflower Hotel.
Okay, so you go to the hotel.
A very private, intimate room. There was about a dozen of us.
Only 12 people sitting at the table with Ivanka.
Yes.
What did you think of her?
It was delightful. I mean, you know, we read about her desire to help women, and we could see it genuinely in the meeting. It was an amazing moment. It was facilitated by the U.S. Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, that obviously is the body that aggregates all of us as one body.
So the Chamber of Commerce asked her to do this. She said yes to that invitation, sat down with you guys. What did you discuss?
So we started by getting to know each other. So there was a nice discussion around the table of who we were, what we do, and what our journeys were, especially people like us that are immigrants. It's a different journey.
Mm-hmm.
And then we talked about shared priorities. How can we work together as one body of women? Because women are actually driving the growth in new firms as small business owners, and minority women are actually doing it 10 times more.
Right.
So there is an opportunity for us to work together so the entire American economy rises. And that was the core of our discussion.
And how is she going to take that conversation and apply it to what's happening in government?
You know, it was interesting how she said that the day after the election, she realized all of a sudden she had the biggest platform she could have ever hoped for women.
Mm-hmm.
And while she does not work for the administration, as we know, she did ask us, tell me any good ideas you may have that I could bring forward, of course, with her father or the administration.
Mm-hmm.
So she's looking for that, for innovation, what's working and what is not, and we shared some of those with her.
Yeah, she's been criticized. She posts beautiful pictures of her family as a working mother of three. Do you know how hard that is? She posts these pictures on social media and is criticized for it. As women, I feel like we need to stick together and support one another and have open dialogues like you did.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And you know, a lot of people look at these women issues and they say, oh, here we go, the women again complaining about this or that. But the numbers are real. And if we are driving the growth in new firms and small businesses drive the growth in new jobs, yet we don't have our full share of revenues, then that's going to affect everybody's economy.
Well, thank you so much. Keep meeting with her and let us know. Keep filling us in.
I will.
Thank you.